peeps. It's me, Heather, positively calm. Day one, place command. 9 times out of 10, it's always a little bit of a struggle for the dog to get onto the cot, but as soon as Brooks puts that first paw on, I mark with yes and reward with food. After a few dozen reps, I give the command a name and then also give him a release command. The next step is teaching boundaries. By taking a step past the place cot, Brooks is fooled into thinking that he's been released. I simply say no and reapply pressure from the leash and guide him back onto place. Each time I'm adding in more distance and more fake outs and more distractions in order to condition the non-negotiable rules of the place command. He cannot come off unless I give him the release to do so. My final test for Mr. Brooks and his stay power on the place command is to drop the leash and walk completely past it, knock on the door, ring the doorbell. But this Mr. Smarty Pants isn't fazed in the least. How do I like to finish off my place command drill? A little bit of duration work for state of mind conditioning.